very emotional man.
Yeah. This is heavy. Two ton of time.
Oh, hello.
Hey.
Welcome to the Hui.
I'm excited to see what politicians are going to write here at the Hui. See the kind of impact, man up, and leaders here having. So, two Tangana writers, they were writing in here today, that was pretty cool. And then the youth takeover tonight, it's going to be cool. There's going to be some meanies, some jams, and there's some dancing going on. It's going to be a good day.
You excited for anything?
Exactly what he said.
What did he say?
He was excited about some things that are going to be happening. To be honest, I don't know what's happening. I'm just going with the flow, and I'm excited for whatever's coming.
What did you think of
of the word.
It's awesome.
Short and sweet.
Short and sweet.
Meg, what do you think of Pastor Sarah's message?
It's good.
So, night with Meg. Here we are. It is 9:15 and we are blowing gloves up. Small gloves.
Tonight was just the whole vibe and everyone was like dancing and getting into it.
My favorite part was when the DJ came out, started like getting everyone hyped, everyone was like shouting, clapping, having fun.
What are your highlights from this evening's youth event?
The DJ and stuff, and everyone dancing.
We played two Beyonce songs, and I did the dance.
Yeah,
the general fire. It wasn't my highlight though. My highlight was testimonies of the young girls.
Thank you for our food, and now let's show people.